This is Soul Crystal's gameplay, and sorry for not posting any videos for a long time, but I was away. Right here, he makes a smart and risky move to just, rush. And if I rush, I usually would go for the other side, the, green path, and go up on the sniper tower and pick him off right here. Because that seems to work for me. But he's doing it right here, and it's working for him. There's not much to say for this gameplay. It's pretty good, and I will actually be uploading a clip of the year, which is like probably like clip of the month, because December was the only month I actually started uploading, and so yeah. I'll be uploading that later today, and Happy New Year. I have about 2 to 3 more gameplays to upload, probably more I think. It's been a while since I checked, so I'll be uploading those, and yeah, that's little Jack scope there. Oh, and just saying, the clip of the year is not by me. And yeah, nice little jump, yoink. Oh, that's really good. Double no scope. Killing spree. Or not double, but double kill no scope. Oh, and that spot right there is very good for those people going up. It can be used very nicely in situations. Now he's up by like 14, I think. Yeah, now 15. So when you're up by that much, then it's kind of like certain that you're gonna win unless somebody really good joins the other team, or your team just becomes really cocky and just doesn't pay attention to anything. Also right here, if you rush in the beginning of the game, if you're red, then this is a nice spot because you can see right over there. Very nice move to wait and reload before going in, so you have a full clip when going in to that little thing. I don't really know what I would like to talk about, but you can see that little, not kill cam, but speaking of kill cams, I may upload some Call of Duty 4 gameplays, because personally I think that's like the best game ever invented. Like, no offense to Halo people, or just Halo in general, But I think Call of Duty 4 was also the first person shooter I ever played, and it was the first person shooter I ever played online first. So, actually Halo 3 was, but first one I actually got really into was Call of Duty 4, and that's like, I keep trying to go back to it, except I have, like this commitment to YouTube, and most of you guys like Halo Reach and stuff, but I may upload some Call of Duty 4. And it's not gonna be, if I do upload Call of Duty 4, it will be like sniper gameplay, quickscoping with the M40 thing. And that